same cat for 20 years.
Hey, this is important.
Boy, knows that. She was important to me, though. Her name was Lulu. She was the best fucking cat ever. She was so loyal. All I had to do was feed her. Anyway, I never knew anyone who died until I was in my early 30s, because my grandparents were dead before I was born. In the same year, my cat Lulu died, and my friend Ted, the heroin addict, died. And I still miss that cat. So this one's for the Foley brothers.
Every night when I look outside, I see the whole blacker sky. But every night is coming around. Another night's got to get shot down. Got to get you.